We've doubled the efficiency of our atmosphere processors. We can give you those specs, too.
Thanks. Starfleet will be glad to hear Enterprise was built to last.
Thanks.
Wasn't that boy Denobulan?
Many of our crew are descendants of Phlox. He and Amanda had 9 children.
You're not entirely human yourself.
My great-grandmother was Ikharin.
Was that...
your wife. Her name was Acelia. You rescued her ship from an anomaly field.
You know,
finding your ship explains a few things. When the Zindi took me prisoner, they asked me one question over and over. They wanted to know how many ships Starfleet had in the Expanse.
I'm sure they've picked us up on their sensors more than once.
I thought we were going to the bridge.
There's someone who'd like to see you first.
Hello, Jonathan.
T'Pol.
It's good to see you.
Living with humans for so long has changed you. They didn't tell me you were still aboard.
Still alive. You look well. How's Trip?
He's fine. If you'd like, I'll have him come by and say hello.
That might be awkward.
There's so much I want to ask you. I don't know where to start.
I wish we had time to get reacquainted. You must give this to your science officer. She'll know what it means.